Welcome back, everybody. So, we shall continue. We're currently here on the map. We're going to make our way back to Trader, weren't we? I think it's just, yeah. We got annihilated, didn't we? We got our gear back. We don't need to make our way back to Trader. Let's push for up here. Try and find somewhere along this river to live on. Build our base. So we're going to go up this track. Up the road. Push into B0. And potentially look at somewhere along here to build up our first base. And we'll go from there. Badly injured, aren't we? Where are we? They're all in recovery. But we're infected. Okay, that's all right. Got some arrows. No, we don't. We need to make some arrows. Okay. We have a little bit of water left, and we have some emergency food. Okay, we're okay. Let's make our way up the track. We'll walk while we're healing out. I've got the items I need. We still need nails, I believe. We've got two. Might be right for a flag. We'll need a saw. But I've got an idea where we might be able to get one, so. We'll do alright. Food would be good. Good, go the right way, shouldn't it? Yeah. And then when this comes out onto the track, we'll turn left. We've run for a while now. Work through this knot. Try and keep our food above 50% for as long as possible. Left and then stay on this track basically, or stay on this road. Those two. Stamina to come back up. food's going nicely up, which is good. Bloody zombie. Stay on this road now till we hit the crossroads, and then we're taking a right. Do we just straight up? Taking a right. We're going to base ourselves somewhere near the brick factory on the river. So this episode will probably be about building a flag, as much as anything. Practicing looking for signs. Hunting skills aren't there yet, really. Sign down there. Okay. should be coming out of the crossroads soon. Trees. I think these might be apples and pears. Sometimes some Zeds around here though. I'm going to need metal for the flag. Nylon line will be good for fishing. That was good. We're up to the crossroads, turn right, make our way along to the river, and then find a spot next to the river that's reasonably flat that we can establish our first base on. Start building a flag. Yeah, crossroads. Turn right. This will give us a good source of water. And it's reasonably close to what we need, not too far from Trader, when we need to do a run down there. Vehicle spawn here. Yeah, I know I'm getting infected. Alright, we can live with that. Well, we can certainly live with a vehicle spawn near us. we deal with the infection using the absence and we treat health absence treat. All of it gone. No. Well, there's not to be count out of that. This looks like as good a spot as any. Our first base. Reasonably flat. So, building. Yeah, flag. Find somewhere to place it. Then start to fill it. So, five more rags needed. Bit more metal as well needed. Metal scrap, two more rags, four more metal. Okay, doable. Gonna find some Zeds to kill. Down this road, it should take us right past the brickyard where we can find all we need. The infection isn't good, but as long as we can die next to our flag, we might be okay. If we can find another couple of nails and a saw, we'll build a box as well. We'll need to stay on this road. The only thing we could use now is antibiotics. A long run to trade up. Infection is certainly hurting us. So what we really need is obviously the items we need. And then a couple of nails. Okay, so this isn't where I thought it was, but this will do. We've got enough melt scrap now. Particularly good haul, is it? With the car battery, pretty good. Right, run these home. I should get the flag built. And then we can start the endless run to trader to try and get antibiotics. I've got the money to do it. We're going to feel weak, our heart rate's dropping. Our food's nice now, it's going to hit 100%. And our water's right up as well at last. One bit of scrap. Done. We have a flag. Very flag area always. Good. What do we have in the way of nails left over? What, half of one nail? Okay. We're gonna have to do a run to trader. Sell the stuff that we've got and buy antibiotics. And little letters, a box of nails, and a saw. Okay, so the run to trader it is. Leave before we go, let's fill up our water bottle. Well, water bottles, because we can fill up that as well. We have water for the journey now. And our food's looking good. Alive, we're going to need antibiotics. We need to try and get there before it kills us. Arguably, if we're going to die, money in the bank's a better idea than not. Buying one tablet, trying that, if that doesn't work. Right, crossroads and turn. Stay on this road all the way down to there, and then the track down, basically. And then each of the farms we go by, let's grab food. We'll sell a lot of this scrap if it'll let us, when we get the trader. Hopefully we can sell the power drill. Regen. That's the best we're going to get to. Little Z there somewhere. The little one over there. Thinking about its resale value. That should do. Fame points are going up nicely again. Building the flag helped. So we on purpose don't talk massively in these adventures. Let the game do the talking for us. When we do something new, I'll try and explain it as we're doing it, but we'll be learning together. Hoping antibiotics will be enough. Who knows? Put them down. Open that. Worth it. Probably isn't. You probably build another one cheaper. One of the things we do need to look at building is upgrading the bow to a crossbow. We can make an improvised one. Longer to reload, but quicker to shoot. Because it's quicker to shoot, we've got a better chance of getting a headshot. We're getting ill, so we can't run as far before we need to slow down. Doing alright on time. Doing this is a good run. We might make it in time. Music while we go. One of those features that's in Scum that I think is amazing.
Salutations, scumbags. Are you ready for another day of carnage and chaos? I know I am. For those of you who don't know me, I'm John Dick, your guide and confidant on this journey of mayhem. Get ready to get bloody. Welcome, friends, to Scum Island. The best way to gain fame and fortune is by registering for one of our events. What are you waiting for, scrub? Sign up and rank up. Now, get out there and paint the town red with blood, you degenerates. Make your mama proud.
I know you're feeling weak, mate. Yeah, we dropped us 92% now from 95. We need meds. Now we're going to turn off to our right. Just on this corner, isn't it? We need more arrows.
Thank you.
night because sun's coming up as well. Will we make it? Right. So close. Hope we can make it. General Saw, sell, 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 sell. Yeah, my character's ill, ill. Still, that's not bad. General store, and then med.
Welcome, welcome. Feel free to browse around. Let's see what you have.
Oh, my shoes are knackered. Okay, that doesn't help. Oh.
Farewell.
I got the money, didn't I? I did. Yeah, so my brain's not working. 339, right, medical. Hospital that way.
Hello, what is your emergency? Go ahead. You'll need these sooner or later. I'll be here when you need me.
Is that working? I'm hoping so. We're gonna wait and find out though. Yes, it's clearing stabilization ones. Yes, it's working. No infections left. Oh,
try not to get
injured. Back to general goods then.
Welcome, welcome. Feel free. Here's what I've got.
The nails? Saw. 491 for a forked saw. Bread. Actually, really useful. We got, we can kill a Zed. Repair all our clothing. Can't buy nails. We've got 200. But I think we're going to buy that. More than happy with that. Right then. We need to kill a Zed. Move our water down to there. Okay. Keep that for food, actually. Sort out what we have got. They're dead now. Get rid of them. For fishing. That we can turn into stuff later on. Gonna need to find nails, so certainly. Going the right way. Antibiotics are nearly finished. You have to find more. I think we should be all right. Pay our money in.
Greetings, valued customer.
We've got a little bit to pay in, but
please come
in. On the way out now. Food is the next problem. Let's check. They're all, they're clearing. Yeah, so food is the next issue. Okay, we're back on track. Useful, bring a car, get logs. Feeling weak, mate, because of all these injuries. wonder if it's worth lying down and getting some rest. Where's our nearest camp? So, nearest lootable town is probably that one. Or that little village there. Probably that one. I'm gonna head north. We'll go direct. When we find a Zed, hopefully we'll kill it, get a bone, make some sewing kit and repair all our clothing. Got a lot of clothing on that we don't need. Start to feel ill because of lack of food soon. Our wounds are getting infected. Bugger. So we're back to buying meds. Might as well. Sensible thing to do. Really annoying though. Oh, before we do, let's search this. That's a sellable. Pistol, sellable. Gunpowder, sellable. Trousers, sellable. on the ball. Gonna need more antibiotics and maybe some food, but we've got that tin of sardines, so let's eat that lot. Get into the trader. Try and fight off this infection. I'm so injured and I let it go so long that we're going to need more antibiotics to fight it, and that's life. Right, first of all, guns shot. Sell the couple of items we've got for him.
What's up? Guns come unloaded. That thing registered. Kidding. Nobody cares.
Nothing else he wants to buy, no. General store. Then bank. All the bloody lot.
Welcome, welcome. Here's what I've got. Let's see what you have.
Come in, I'll have a look. Never mind about the expiration date. Those are fake anyway. All in good health. Try not to get injured too much.
Right, let's see how quick, whether this works, or do we need another one? We're gonna wait now. according to Cookie, lie down makes it better. I need those infections that are really low to be fought off. Gonna need more, aren't I? Right into the bank.
Greetings, valued customer.
No end. $503.
Please come again.
Buy more antibiotics, unfortunately.
Come in, I'll have a look. Never mind about the expiration date. Those are fake anyway.
One, two, five.
Remember to keep hydrated. Try not to get injured too much.
Another one of them. Need these to finish and that infection to get to the end before it gets reinfected. Need to urinate. Okay. Help. Infection's nearly cleared at 50%. Well, not nearly, coming up to 50%, which is good. Should start to be clearing off. We might have to take the last one. Wait for that to get to zero, though, before we take it. I think double stacking them didn't work. I know our food's dropping. Let's walk around to general. I don't know if this guy sells any food.
Hello, what is your... Never mind about the expiration date. Those are fake anyway.
Apple. Two apples. One apple. Don't like doing it, but...
All in good health.
About staying alive
I'm
now.
I'm sure I'll see you again.
So we just take that last antibiotic. Just fight off that infection completely. Get in there. Just about staying alive. And they should be dropping off soon. Goes into so much detail. And control plus hold for more. Best sources: sugar, vitamin pills, candy, corn flakes, rice, cereals, popcorn, dates, candy corn, white flour. It tells you what you need to find food wise. Best chance. And then if you go over the bleeding, so the infection, hold down control, occurs after a wound is 100% contaminated, etc., etc. It shows you what percentage is gone and it starts to drop off. So we're starting to get stuff dropping off now. If we've got enough antibiotics in our system to do it. Haven't. I don't know what we're going to sell next. Yeah, they are starting to drop off, which is good. Bleeding injuries are clear on their own. it's infections that are the problem. There's that one there that needs to clear. That's good. Okay. We're not fully back on track, but we are a lot better than we were. Now we just need these to clear. But they're dropping quickly now. Okay, so now it's prayer that we don't get reinfected. And then we need to make money. Drop off, which is good. And we're healing. One bleeding injury left. We're cured. Now we're going to need to get a dead zombie. Because we need to repair all our clothing. Go zombie hunting. Then we'll need food, and then we need to loot. Nice, been able to run for a while again without having to stop all the time. Get back to our fields. Hopefully that we'll get a couple of zombies there, which will get us our needle. We can get our clothing repaired and hopefully get some food out of it as well. And then we need to go and find some houses to loot, petrol stations, because we need proper food. Airdrop there. We can't do an airdrop, we don't have lockpicks and we don't know what we're doing with them, and they explode when you get them wrong. that was a petrol station. I thought that was the brickworks. Maybe that's bricks. Right. On the other server, we're based down here somewhere. Dodge that one. Oh, we're hitting that one. Hospital, I believe. One of them. There's another one up here somewhere. But we can get our clothing repaired, that'll make our life easier. By sewing kits, what we need. Repairing the important stuff. Bourbon's fine, quiver's fine, goggles we can't repair. Jock jacket. Can't repair that. Don't want to repair that. Undershirt. Doesn't matter. Those we do want to repair. Useful repair. Bergen will now repair. Waste bag will repair. We could do it freeing up. Okay. Better than we were. Okay, prepare our other items. Be a better situation moving forward if we come under attack. 7 repairs left. We'll keep them for our footwear. Pair undershirt.3 left for our footwear. Pretty good. Back where we started this episode. And that's where we'll finish it for today. Catch you all again soon.